What's going on YouTube? It's Bandwagonbam here with D Wagon. We are reacting to King Von and OMB Peezy get it done. And obviously, flipping, it was King Von's birthday at the time you're watching this. Yeah, which is today. I don't know the day I'm gonna upload it, so it might be different, obviously. So yeah. Do you know Peezy is?
Nope.
All right. Let's just round this one up, real quick one. Obviously, I listen to him. You are gonna listen to him too. So we're gonna round this one up. Tell me what you think about yourself in the comments. I read over the comments, and all you Americans love when I react to these a lot. So come on.
Party, I snuck a nine up in that party. I just fucking built the party. I bought weed and stink.
How much music videos do you think he's sitting on left?
I don't think he's like sitting on a lot of music videos, but I feel like he's sitting on a lot of songs.
Why do Americans do that?
I have no clue, you know.
What the hell is that?
It's one dread, one long dread for him. It's ridiculous. It might as well just grow your whole hair.
Is that what you're doing? Yeah, you've got a one long dread too.
Yeah, but hey, bro. I don't do it on purpose.
How is this a sub? Why is that a style?
Well, I see them compare the back of the head right
there. Yeah. That would look better.
This man's your heart.
You remind me of San Andreas. Where's Peezy from? Where's he from? Cause yeah.
Better think fast, nigga. I got a bag, I'm on your way, so it made me mad, nigga. And if your homie wanna write, he can go outside with you. I'm Picasso with the blick, I paint a bad picture. How you gangsta and your bitch ass got facts with you? You started rapping and got killed, now they mad at you. I told them drums with that bass like the band with me. And sit your bitch ass down if you ain't gon' stand with me. Boy, I got bands with me, AKs, I fans with me. Put that drink to your face if you playing silly. And it's a lot of niggas dead cause they was playing with me.
Fam, like the person who he is, like in a documentary, is completely different to how he is, like that we see that he puts out about himself as well. Example, in like his Insta lives, he don't act like a savage 24/7.
No, cool.
Like, he don't act like a killer. Like I've seen him in like his Insta lives, yeah, and he's literally just like a normal guy, but like the way everyone makes him seem, like in like documentary, that makes him seem like some crazy alien.
Yeah, but I feel like no, most artists ain't like that.
What do you mean?
But the most artists are just chilled.
Yeah.
Exactly, yeah.
But then there's some people you meet and they're just like they're kind of crackheads. No, like they can't contain themselves.
And someone like Chief Keef, this guy's just calm.
Yeah, this guy left the hood like 10 years ago.
I know, but I'm seeing he's a calm, normal guy, man. I feel like missing them all.
Yeah, 100%.
Hope you don't think that you the only one. Riding around this bitch, we doing murder one. Me and Peezy, we gon' get it.
That reminds me of that Noah's jacket.
Jump a nigga rainbow jacket.
Or Joseph.
Yeah, I know
you don't know what I'm talking about, the Bible. You educate yourself, my boy.
Only one. Riding around this bitch, we doing murder one. Watch out for that little nigga Peezy and fuck over something. Get it done, bust a nigga head for that chug. Don't give a fuck if you family play with that bread, then it's whatever. Find out he faking or he fold up like some paper, we gon' strut. I'm living better, brand new Mazda, finna rap it with a sweater. Ain't gotta tell a nigga, stop without it talking on the phone. Maybe snitch a nigga, you can do that shit down on your own. Can't sleep, can't eat, when it's beef, I get them gone. Beat the fuck nigga to sleep up in his bitch, but watch the tone, bitch, busy.
You don't think that you the only one. Riding around this bitch, we doing murder one.
So it's your honey, it's
Peezy, we gon' get it done. Jump a nigga ass, ain't no one-on-ones. Hope you don't think that you the only one.
No cap, no one-on-ones ever. That's just one.
Me and Vaughn, we gon' get it done. Jump a nigga ass, ain't no one-on-one.
Hey, you know, do you look believe in one-on-ones? Get it done, you know. Yeah, man. Hey, you lot. Do you lot believe in one-on-ones? Yes or no? Do you believe in one-on-ones?
No, what?
So you ready to let your friend fight?
No, what?
Yeah. Personally, I don't believe in one-on-ones.
Like, if he wants to have a one-on-one, he says, like, test his ability. You can, innit? Like, if I see your ass getting kicked, then...
I'm not going to lie. My friends can't test their ability around me, bro. I'm jumping in there either way, bro. Even if my friend's winning, I'm still jumping in, bro. Like, that's how it goes, man. That's how it goes.
Nah, bro, he needs the ego boost, innit, bro? He has to let him fight by himself or let him win. So you feel better.
Bro, no one's fighting on their ones. That I mess with on their ones. I watch a one-on-one that like my friends not involved, but straight if my friends involved, I'm involved, bro. That's how it goes.
So what if I say, no, I don't want you involved?
I'm involved.
Yeah, actually,
bro, you're on my blood. There's no opting out of that. If that
makes move.
I've already reacted to that. But obviously, tell us what you think about yourself in the comments. Hard song. What do you rate
it? I'll give it a 9.
Yeah, man. I agree, man. I give it a 9. It's vibesy, man. And we know one's hard. Peezy's hard too. Like, Peezy did not hold it up. He held it up,
he did better than one. I think still.
He held it up still, man.
The verses.
But we're out. Peace.
Short, but I bang like Pacquiao. Man just ping it or ching it. If I ain't did it, I still bring back here. Kyle's probably hit squad, baby. Hit squad crazy. Rip man's